do you not need a colonoscopy if you have no symptoms? A lot of people tend to believe that having no symptoms is equivalent of having no polyps or no cancer. However, medically that is not true. A lot of people who have polyps may be totally asymptomatic. And if you go just by the symptoms, then you may be waiting for too long and may risk the development of cancer. Is it true that I do not need a colonoscopy if I do not have symptoms? That is not true. That myth is busted.